sit somebody in a chair, either a hard wooden one or a nice plush sofa like that, and give them job applications from like resumes of supposed applicants, and they evaluate them afterward. If you sit in a hard wooden chair, on the average, you are more likely to assess applicants as having a rigid, inflexible personality. You're more likely to think they're hard asses because of the chair you're sitting in.